high-level political participation in the presence of the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana, in the presence of the Minister for Finance, and other high personalities in the country. And we would follow up with these contacts that have been made and ensure that we harness it to the benefits of the development of data and statistics in the country. Issues of funding were raised, and we will pursue it to ensure that the statistical system is well-resourced in Ghana. We are determined to build capacity within the statistics ecosystem in Ghana. We are determined to partner with institutions, both local and external, to ensure that we build a capacity that will enable us to produce the needed statistics and data to monitor our SDGs and our national agenda. We intend to revive the National Committee for Producers and Users of Statistics, even if we had to do this ahead of the passage of the bill, we will go ahead. And I want to assure you that NACPUS will be part of the bill that will be passed, because it has found its way into the statistics bill. I want to thank all of you for your patience, for your time, for the energies, and for your commitment to this forum. And I want to ask that the Almighty God will bless all of you. Thank you.